WCA Victor and its dealers present Burr Tilstrom, creator of Kukla, Ollie and all the Kuklapolitan players, with Fran Allison in Kukla, Fran and Ollie.
Television friends, this is Colonel Crackie speaking, and very glad to welcome you all back to the old Kuklapolitan Playhouse. No doubt you can hear the strains of a song playing in the background. If you can't, then our audio man needs a little jacking up. I hope that you can hear it, because there's a song, believe me, and it is not being played just for me today, although it is one of my favorite songs. No, indeed. And I repeat, no, indeed. No, indeed, it is not. I know I said it before. It is not being played for me alone. It has been played for a special purpose, because today marks a very special day for us here at the Kuklapolitan Playhouse and Strolling Trooper Society. We are going to salute new friends, new and old friends who are joining us for the first time today, that is, joining us via the coaxial cable, which is a Yankee invention I know very little about, but which I understand connects my home with the North and the West and the East and all parts of the United States to bring this. I will take all the time I please. This is my home I'm speaking of. Join all these parts of the country to bring a live, shall we say, simultaneous television broadcast to your homes. Now, in Memphis, we have had many friends. Memphis, I am talking about Memphis, Tennessee. As you might guess, down there, WMCT has had our show for quite a long time. However, it has been via the kinescope recordings, which are very fine, and I will not say anything against them, no matter what I may be thinking. But, well, I have a right to a private opinion. Nevertheless, this week, WMCT in Memphis, Tennessee, has joined the coaxial cable to bring many, many shows down there alive simultaneously, and we are very happy that they are joining our big family. We hope that sometime we can, that the entire country will be connected by this miraculous invention. Pardon? Oh, yes, I beg your pardon. I also would like to announce that in this month, the New American Magazine, which you see here, there is a very lovely story on Kuklapolitan players, and Miss especially, don't cut me out of the picture. You can see the magazine well enough from that angle. Also, a lovely picture of Miss Francis Allison. That is not Miss Francis Allison there, but you will see pictures of her inside in the store. It's very fine. Not nearly enough about me, but fine just the same. So, as I was going to say, we are going to try to salute Memphis because we sort of enjoy doing a special program for our friends down there in a sort of old-fashioned southern way. We can. I prepared a little pageant, which has to do with kind of the old days of the Mississippi River and the fine great shipping trade that has been carried on the Mississippi River, and the great steamboats, the great rear wheelers, the great fine showboats that played up and down the Mississippi River, and from between the North and Memphis and on the way down to the New Orleans. And I'm getting to it. So without any more to do, you needn't sigh. Yankee. We are going to now take you to the time as any time. The place is somewhere along the Mississippi River, where the folks are gathering at the dock waiting for the showboat to take them down to Memphis land. All right, boys, let's go. Thank you.
before me, heaven's before me. I can see my honey's eyes.
Whoa!
Wait!
What's the matter?
Just reminded me of something.
Coop, we're in the middle of a pageant. We're about to get on the steamboat. Now, let's not have any more. Shall we go on?
No, wait!
Listen, Coop, you better take it while you can get it. I might forget the words a moment later.
Me too. I was going great guns then.
What's the trouble?
Your expression.
I just said, wow, that's part of the song.
Just reminded me of something that just came in.
What?
A letter from a friend in Omaha.
Omaha? We're going to Memphis.
I know, but something happened.
What do you mean?
Remember, several weeks back when we were saluting Omaha, Nebraska, and we received a big special thing making us admirals in the Nebraska Navy?
Oh, sure, yes, that was great.
That was great.
Well, certainly. I've been ordering people around ever since.
Well, wait a minute. We got a letter from our good friend down there, Bill Wiseman, at WOW-TV.
However did you think of that?
Wow.
Oh.
How can you think when you have your mind on learning your words?
I wasn't singing at the time. I was thinking about the things that just brought to mind. And we can't go on with the salute to Memphis.
What do you mean we can't go on? The hope and the costumes are ordered?
Why, certainly.
Everything's set.
I spent 3 hours putting this hat on.
And it's a beautiful yes, it's Kel Chateau.
Thank you very much.
It's lovely indeed. Well, come on, let's...
No! I like it. No. Bill Wiseman wrote us, and you know, he's very disappointed. He reported this to our sponsors, too.
Not that.
Yes.
Well, I can always go back to Marshall Fields.
The room for one more?
Sure.
Okay.
Sure.
You had a lot of experience at Glockenspiels, you know that.
Sure.
Well, I suppose we
you
were
want
sustaining
to go
for 7 years. I suppose we could go on for a few more years if we have to.
I know, but sustaining is more expensive nowadays.
Why did he report us?
Because we did this big, wonderful salute and everything. And we were made admirals in the Nebraska Navy, and we didn't even mention WOW-TV, which is his station.
Oh! Well, that doesn't seem like us at all. The only explanation I can give, I was so excited that day.
I
was so completely unnerved at seeing one of BT's ancestors who's in the Navy, you know, that my mind, I guess, was a little... disconnected.
Well, whose fault could it be?
I don't know.
Doesn't matter whose fault it is.
Well, no, we'll track the criminal down.
Why, certainly.
He'll be put on bread and water, because after all, I wouldn't have that for the world.
No,
gracious sakes, that's a very serious...
We'll take care of that the very first part of next week.
No, we'll take care of it right now.
What do you mean, Coop?
How are you going to do it?
I've got the Admiral's hat, and we're going to do it right now.
Oh, Coop, well, I can't put on that Admiral's hat now.
I'm sorry, you'll have to do it. We'll do it all over again.
But Kook. Oh, all right.
I don't know if I remember that little thing.
I'm not going to let anything like this go by. I wouldn't want Bill to be hurt for the world.
I'll salute South Omaha, and I'll keep half of my hat on.
I think you look real fine.
Thank you.
Well?
Kukla, couldn't we go to Omaha on the showboat?
It doesn't run that way.
Okay. Just a minute. I'll get the awards.
Okay.
This is the Great Navy of the State of Nebraska. And signed by Val Peterson, the governor, in Lincoln. Oh, that's why it's at Lincoln. It's Val Peterson. He didn't mention WOW-TV.
He's the governor, isn't he?
Certainly he's
that's
the governor.
That's the governor for you, right there.
Oh, dear. Well, we'll do it now. Now, what was that song we used? Oh, Nebraska, the fairest state of all. We better change that.
You got that music?
I think I can change it.
Can you do it?
I think I've got one.
Tell me.
Excuse me.
Well, I'm glad you kids know what you're doing.
Don't you?
Nope. Got the music there, Jackson?
All set.
Okay.
Oh, Nebraska, home of Omaha.
WOW-TV.
Please excuse our big faux pas.
Well?
Where were we?
I just saw my honey's eyes.
Oh, wait a minute.
Gotta get my hat.
Okay.
Sorry, Memphis. All set, Ollie?
Okay.
We'll make Memphis by morning. Come on, you morning. Show me those Tennessee skies. Let that river be for me, a heaven before me. I can see my baby's eyes.
Wow.
Come on, steamboat, show your speed. Make those wheels fly round. Here's a message I'm sending. Folks, I'll be standing. Morning in Old Memphis Town. Hallelujah. Morning in Old Memphis Town.
Back on the old Mississippi River. This is great. Oh, a little choppy today.
Yeah.
Oh, isn't this fine? Oh, boy. Oh, remember the time we went down the Mississippi River and we stopped at, oh, my goodness, we stopped at St. Louis?
Yeah. As a matter of fact, we went down to Memphis that time.
Yeah, I guess we did. We went too far. We had to come back because that's when we were saluting our friends in St. Louis.
That's right.
Oh, my. Lovely day, isn't it?
You bet. Everything all of... stacked and ready down below.
Oh, aye, aye, sir. Yes, indeed, sir. Say, what's the matter? I'm a passenger.
Well, you're Dublin.
Oh, okay. Oh, this is great, isn't it? Say, I understand we have quite a few celebrities on board. Some pretty girls and stuff.
Yes, sir, we do that.
I wonder where the steamboat whistle is. We should have a steamboat. We should have a steamboat whistle here.
I can't find it.
That's fine. Well, Kukla, are we supposed to talk about?
No, no, we're supposed to be in character now.
Thank you. That was the old Robert E. Lee just passing. There goes the old Robert E. Lee now.
Say, who's on the back there? They got a new band.
Yeah, Spike Jones. Look at him out there, my gracious. Oh, it's going to be hard for him to play out on that paddle wheel. Oh, well.
Hey, are you sure we packed everything right?
Oh, yes, sir, Captain, sir. Aye, aye. We loaded the place very well. I remember everything. We've got all the wonderful things that we're going to take down south. And
what about that wonderful RCA Victor FM AM radio that I saw on the dock?
Oh, that one. Oh, sure. We packed that.
I can just remember now. I was just hoping we did, because I saw it standing there just as we were pulling in. Oh, that's such a beautiful, beautiful set.
You bet, sir. Aye, aye, sir. Yes, sir, indeed it is. Now, tell me about it, Captain, sir.
Well, that is a wonderful combination, you know. It's a 4-in-1 combination. It's got FM, AM, radio. As a matter of fact, maybe we could get one of the deckhands there, one of the stevedores, to open the
Mighty well-dressed stevedore, I'd say.
It's his day off.
Oh.
Well, now there on the right, up at the top, you see, there is the fine FM, AM radio.
Oh, yes. I can see that, Captain, sir. That's a beauty, isn't it? My. Look at that fine little cabinet. Oh, what's that he's doing?
Oh, that's a little drawer, a very special little drawer that pulls out the RCA Victor 45.
Oh, I know the 45. My goodness, that's the little record changer it's the world's fastest record changer.
That's right.
Oh, say, isn't that a beauty? Look at that with those little 45 records. Oh, there goes that. Oh, there's storage space for albums.
Yes.
What's that down there, Captain, sir?
Well, now that's something very special. That is a 78 or a 33 and a third record changer.
You mean either or?
Well, I mean and or. It's both.
No.
Yes, because you have this whole combination in this wonderful... this wonderful set. You can get a 45 record player, or a 78, or a 33 and a third record player. Plays all the makes of records, and then, too, with a radio, of course.
What's that little gadget he was just turning there on the tone arm?
Well, that's something special. Would you mind turning that again, Mr. Stevedore?
Why don't you call him Steve?
Okay, I will. That is a very unusual little thing. That is a little switch that you turn over from one speed to another. When you're playing 78, you turn it one way. You're playing 33 and a third records, you turn it the other way.
Gracious sakes. What won't they think up next? Isn't that grand? And such a handsome piece of furniture.
You bet. Golden throat, too.
Beautiful. Does it come in just that?
No, it comes in walnut and mahogany both.
Beautiful.
You sure you packed it?
Yes, I'm sure. I'm pretty. Well, I think I'll go below and find out.
Okay. I'll go below, too.
You better stay up here and guide the boat, Captain.
Oh, what a beautiful day. Well, I think I'll put on the automatic pilot and go out on deck. You change the sea now, boys, and take the waves away. Ah, wonderful air. Oh, look at those pretty towns along there. Isn't that lovely? Oh, I can hardly wait till we get to Memphis. All our friends down there at the WMCT. Oh, they'll visit us. I mean, we'll visit them. wonder how Cousin Miranda is. Oh, there's that lovely lady. She's just strolling along. I wonder who she could be. Good afternoon, ma'am.
Good afternoon.
You from the north or from the south?
I'm from just sort of middle.
Middle?
Yes, I've lived in the north and I've lived in the south.
Oh, you're enjoying it? Is this a pleasure trip?
Oh, not exactly. It's sort of a business trip.
Oh, I see.
I want to go down and see Cousin Miranda.
Cousin Miranda, she waiting
yes.
for you in Memphis?
Yes, she is.
Isn't mm-hmm. it? It's always nice to have someone waiting for you.
Well, I think so, particularly Cousin Miranda.
Going to have a big, wonderful Southern celebration.
We hope to.
Reunion. Oh, well, I'm from the north myself, but I certainly enjoy these trips because I get down there and have some of that wonderful food and everything.
This is a pleasure trip for you, then, too.
Well, yes, in a way, although I'm running the ship, too.
Oh, I see.
That's my hobby.
Oh, mm-hmm. Well, that's nice.
I am going down to visit some friends there, too, and then I want to, I expect to get down again in May. They have dear me, what is it called? It's a wonderful cotton,
Oh, yes, a cotton festival.
Hmm? Oh, yes, I expect to get down there.
Well, I hope, do you know of any of the little towns around Memphis? I have some friends there, too.
No, I don't know them very well.
Have you never been to Ripley, Tennessee?
I don't believe I have.
Oh, you must go to Ripley sometime and you must look up the Porters.
Well, I certainly
Jimmy and Bertha Porter.
I certainly would enjoy
and, it. And then, do you know the Tuckers there? Toot and Tuck, just charming people. Known them so long.
I don't believe I do know them.
Well, I'm taking up your time just talking to
you.
Oh, no,
yes, I'm just strolling up. I set the automatic pilot on.
I see. Well, you had darling to talk to me.
Well, I... have you met any of the other ladies?
I haven't. I don't care too much for ladies.
Oh. Well, we
Cousin Miranda, of course. Oh. But, I mean, just any old lady I don't care much about.
Well, I hope that you will meet some nice ones. You'll excuse me. I have to get back to
yes,
the
Yes, certainly.
Oh, how do you do, my dear?
How do you do?
I'm just getting a little air myself.
Well, you can use it, I'm sure.
I beg your pardon. Really?
Is there a fancy dress party on the boat?
Why, no, my dear. I'm going down to visit relatives in the South.
Oh, are you?
Yes,
how
indeed.
Nice.
I'm going further on down. Where are you going?
I'm going to Memphis.
Memphis? How nice.
Mm-hmm.
Yes. I've always wanted to stop there, but I never have. I'm going down to Natchez.
Oh, yes. Mm-hmm.
Going down for the festival down there.
I see.
A pilgrimage, you know.
Mm-hmm.
Like to visit the old houses.
Mm-hmm. Well, they do some wonderful restoration down there. You must go.
I really don't understand these Southern women, really.
Nice to have seen you, though. Hope you'll have a lovely trip.
Well, I'm sure we will. Perhaps we can get together for tea some evening on board ship.
Well, I should love to.
I think that'd be so divine.
Thank you. Well, I'll be looking for
you. Thank you so much. Wouldn't you know? So overdressed. Really. Let's get my hair. No. It couldn't be. My dear, come back.
Oh, another friend of yours.
Not
I
yet,
guess.
But I'm afraid you will be.
You How do you do?
How do you do, you all?
You're from the South, hmm?
Yes, I am.
Well, good. Nice to meet you.
Thank you. My name is Blanche Dubois.
Blanche DuBois.
Yes.
Well, I've heard of you.
I'm going down to New Orleans to see my sister.
Oh?
Mm-hmm. Go take a streetcar ride while I'm down there.
Well, please do.
Mm-hmm. I think I will. What's your name?
My name?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, it really doesn't make any difference.
Well, I'd like to know your name. I'd look you up while I'm down in, where am I going?
Well, if you don't know where you're going and you don't know my name, there's not much chance of us meeting, is there?
Well, there might be. I get around a lot.
That I can see.
Who's your girlfriend?
I really don't know. She's a charming lady. She's going down to Natchez.
Hmm?
I say she's making a pilgrimage.
That's nice. I made one once, but it didn't turn out so well.
No? Where did you go?
Well, I dropped about 4 stitches just before it finished, and the whole thing unraveled.
It's not something you knit or crochet. It's a kind of a trip you make. It has a special mission.
What?
Behind it. A special reason for being.
Oh, that's nice. Mission, you say?
Yes,
I
must.
I've spent quite a bit of time over there, too.
That's
good. Ever been to the Detroit mission?
No.
Nice place. Make a lot of automobiles there.
Do they?
Oh, yes.
That's good.
Well.
You worked there, did you?
Where?
Well, where did you just say you were?
I didn't say.
Well, you did say.
Did I?
You said you spent a lot of time there.
I did? Well, I'm not so well lately.
No?
No, that's why I'm going down to New Orleans to see my sister.
Oh, you're going for your health?
Yes. She's married. She lives down there, and I'm going down to visit her.
I see.
Since we gave up the old homestead.
Mm-hmm.
I'd like to tell you about the old homestead.
Well, please do.
All right, I won't.
Well, pray do.
No, I can't.
You have friends on the boat?
Friends? Well, I guess so. I would like to tell you about it.
Well, do tell me.
But I don't dare.
No?
No. Well, you excuse me, I'm going to take a swim.
A swim?
Yes.
Oh, please.
Certainly, I tell you, tie a rope around my waist and jump off the paddle wheel. It's great fun.
I know your sister's going to have a charming time when you get there.
Well, thank you. Nice to have met you, too.
Well, to have met you, too.
Goodbye.
Goodbye.
Did you say your name was?
I didn't say.
Goodbye, Miss Say.
Goodbye. Met your friend. She's charming.
She's not my friend.
Well, she told me you were old chums.
Well, too bad.
Said you were going to New Orleans together.
Oh, no, not I. No, I'm going to Natchez.
I know, but she thinks you're going to New Orleans.
No, no, I'm making a pilgrimage.
Yes, that's what she said.
It's going to be red and white with green stripes.
I thought you were wearing it for a minute. My, that was such a nice captain. I'm so glad to see you.
Have you had a nice time visiting with some of the lady folks?
Yes. May I ask who screens your passenger list?
We don't have any screening, mate.
Just get
come
on.
Come on, come all.
Catch as catch can.
That's right. We're glad to get the fares these days.
Oh, is business a little slow?
Well, the boat's a little slow.
I see.
But it's nice to be leisurely and have fun. I would like to visit in Memphis more often.
Have you never been in Memphis?
Well, not really to visit. I don't know much about it.
Oh, it's a beautiful place.
Have you been there often?
Yes, I've been there many times.
But nice in the summer?
It's wonderful, particularly in June.
Why don't you tell me about it?
All right. Memphis in June, a sunny veranda under a Sunday blue sky. Memphis in June, and Cousin Amanda's making a rhubarb. I can hear the clock inside a tickin', a talkin'. Everything is peacefully dandy. I can see old Granny cross the street still a rockin', watchin' the neighbors go by. Memphis in June, and sweet oleander blowing perfume in the air. Up to bumps the moon to make it just that much grander. It's paradise. Take my advice. Nothing's half as nice as Memphis in June. Maybe you can stay over.
I think I will take your advice. I'd like to meet that cousin Amanda of yours.
I would, too.
Be real wonderful.
Not sure. I thought she'd be there. I'm beginning to kind of worry because she didn't send a wire or anything.
Oh, I'm sure she'll be
Say
there.
Say for sure that she'll be there.
Oh,
that's
the whistle. Tell her that we're docking.
Oh,
well,
Ollie, well, I'd better go.
No, wait here. Maybe you'll meet your cousin Amanda.
Well, I...
In this way, here we are. Oh, we're tying right up. My gracious.
Oh, well, it won't be long now. I'll know her in a minute if I see her.
You will?
I'm sure I will.
Oh, I hope you will.
It's been a long time, but you...
Cousin Dalmer!
Oh, Cousin Amanda!
Oh, it's so wonderful.
It was darling of you to meet
me. Oh, it's so darling of you to come down to visit.
It's been so long.
Well, sir, who's this man?
You haven't...
He's a captain of the boat.
Why, you darling little man.
But I saw him first.
I quit.
You have changed a bit.
Well, I thank you.
You haven't?
You haven't changed either, except
really?
You got your hair cut short.
Oh, just a little shorter. We wear it shorter in the north.
Oh, it certainly is lovely. Oops, excuse me, my hoops.
Oh. You still wearing them?
A natch. We all wear them down here.
I never saw anyone wearing them there.
Well, I'm different.
Are you?
Mm-hmm. I'm an old-fashioned girl.
Well, I know you're charming. Mother's told me so much about you.
Well, I've got a rhubarb pie all ready for you.
A rhubarb pie.
I've been spending all morning with a rhubarb pie, getting it ready for you.
Oh, I can hardly wait.
I was cutting it all morning. I baked it yesterday.
You baked it yesterday?
Yes, and the oleander is going to be in bloom sometime in June, if you can stay over.
Oh, I intended to stay.
And we're going to have the cotton festival, and we'll all go dance. And
well, good for us.
Won't that be fun?
Well, I love cotton candy, so we ought to have a good time.
That'll be just grand. Where's that funny little man?
The old captain? I think he went down to set the pilot again.
Oh?
He has a pilot. He turns off and on.
I'm here. I just have one thing to say.
Oh?
What's that, you funny little man?
Remember, in television,
it's RCA.
Victor.
This is Burr Tilstrom. I just spoke to Cecil Bill and asked him to thank you for me. And all he would say was, doi, 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 doi. I guess that means thanks on behalf of all the Kuklapolitan characters.
RCA Victor, world leader in radio, first in recorded music, first in television. Kukla, Fran, and Ollie came to you from Chicago.
NBC Television.